I underestimated the amount of dishonesty that was gonna come my way.
Wow, kind of hypocritical of you.
I don't take the emotional route, like most people in creep shows camp do.
Wow, kind of hypocritical of you.
I think that's where you and I are going to differentiate.
Wow, kind of hypocritical of you.
Holy crap, shut up! The main two arguments I think that were unanimously overlooked was, one, why Creepshow had the need to make another video on Peaches when Peaches wasn't even making a video on her in the first place. That is a perfect example. You know, it's kind of a Luke move in the preemptive strike. Stop insulting my intelligence! Another argument is that I'm jumping the gun. What? How? I literally chose my words very carefully, so much so that even a lefty would be impressed by how well I chose those words. But of course, people's emotions always outweigh the logic. I didn't get ratioed, so I guess in the internet world, that means I was right. I don't know. Some people want to use that argument to win certain arguments, right? Dispute. All of you get ratioed, you're wrong. If you don't, you're right. Like, literally, the internet makes no sense. To get invested in this weird, petty Mean Girls drama of Peaches and what's her name is just so dumb. But the way people get so emotionally invested in this, it's interesting. Now, I'm a devil's advocate, right? I've said this before. I'm the ultimate opportunist as well, right? I pick up my check from Susan, right? I don't deny any of these things. I love a challenge, and if I get paid for, you know, a challenge, that's even better. That's just me. I don't know. Maybe I've just got a lot of ambition in me. so that's my thing. You guys should know this by now. I don't know how many times I need to clarify this for everybody or make it clear. Maybe I wasn't making it clear. But here's the thing, and this is another irrefutable fact. I just want to throw out there. None of the things Peaches has done has warranted this type of burial. I don't think anybody can dispute that. Unless you're going with, you guessed it, emotion as your main backing point. However, as I stated, that's not my thing. I don't use the emotional thing, the bait, because it's easy. It's too fucking easy. Why would I want to do that? To get cheap wins? No, thank you. I'm good. The last thing I want to point out in this, the character tacking. So a lot of people did this to me as well. When worse comes to worse, you need to go ahead and attack that character. So there's a reason why I never used the Turkey Tom uses the N-word thing to get at him when he was going at Pyro. I only basically stated that Tom had lied, Pyro is a pedo. And the reason for that is because it held relevance to what was happening. Your character attack needs to hold relevance to the argument presented.
Fucking bullshit! Son of a bitch! Bullshit, Don Gogan!